Believe in and adhere to and trust in and rely also in me. In my Father's house, there are many dwelling places. If it were not so, I would have told you. For I am going away to prepare a place for you. And when I go and make ready a place for you, I will come back again and will take you to myself, that where I am, you may also be. And where I am going, you know the way. Though we admit and believe that the passage on unto glory of our brother and colleague, Bishop Bernardin, can be dealt with, taking no consideration the revelation 14:13, which reads, "Then I heard further a voice from heaven saying, write this, blessed are the dead, and from now on who die in the Lord. Yes, blessed, says the Spirit, that they may rest from their labors, but their works do follow them." Your departure from us, Brother Bernard, at this time is a love unto us all. You are a rare humankind, not grace and yet filled with all manner of characters. You approach life
full of energy
and you brought life to every situation. No matter how deep seemed, you always referenced Jesus and advised rather encouragingly that there is light at the end of every tunnel. Your departure has left us a vacuum that will be very difficult, if not impossible, to fill. But who are we to question God? We can only advise all and sundry that we need to love. We need to love and only advise. There is absolutely no need to have, inherit, or keep enemies, no matter the situation. We would love to have you grace our scenes and meetings with your humor and pieces of advice. But the Heavenly Father loves and needs you to play bigger and vital roles in the next world, to which you have taken the lead. Bishop Bernard, dem referred me. Family Apple, dem Amantie. Bishop Bernard Somnyaku, rest in the bosom of our Almighty Maker until we meet again to say, Oni Nami Anko. Thank you.
I'm